Cousins gives it off to Cook, and he gets his teeth brushed. He gets hit right in the chops by Derrick Nnadi. Dental exam. Nnadi hitting Dalvin Cook. It will be no gain on the play.
With a big-time running back as he is, we had to be dominant. I feel like it's more just really staying in tune to what our technique, because in our segment for D-line, we always told everybody, if we stop them from less than 100 yards a game, we can get the win.
Cook on a lead draw, hit in the backfield. Nnadi got him again, and then he got some help. They run a draw and lose yardage back at the 25. Agba and Derrick Nnadi.
From the beginning of the year, it wasn't as where we wanted to be. And, you know, a lot of things take time. So every week it gets somewhat better. And we had to look ourselves in the mirror and say, we got to really establish who we are as a defensive line. And I feel like these past couple weeks, we've been showing that every single time.
Lindsey trying the left side, and he's wrapped up by Derrick Nnadi and pulled to the ground. Like calf roping at the county fair, Derrick Nnadi.
I feel like I've been getting a lot better. That's one of the things I really stride on every year. I always try to focus on getting better in my previous game. And these last couple games, I feel like I've been really doing that.